Cookie Cum Cookie.
Where's the responsibility of those American industrialists? But the mind is an attribute of the individual. There is no such thing as a collective brain. The man who thinks must think and act on his own.
It is an easy thing to condemn one man in the dark.
But the men in the dark are responsible for their actions. Any person who furnishes a lethal weapon for the purpose of crime, any person who is an accessory to the crime, is guilty. Subordinated to the needs, opinions, or wishes of others.
It is an easy thing to condemn one man in the dark.
That the men in the dark are responsible for their actions.
We'll be right back.